came a kind and gentle man from a town called Galilee. Spent his whole life reaching out to folks like you and me. He said his father sent him bearing gifts from up above. To those believing in him, he offered faith, hope, and love. With his arms wide open, he walked from town to town with his arms wide open, that each lost sheep might be found. From the youngest to the old, to the weak and wayward souls, with his arms wide open, he came gathering his fold. When he talked about his kingdom, he threw the kings a curve, 'cause with all his father's power, he said he came to serve the weary and the destitute, for the ones that he called friends. No wonder he had prostitutes and even lepers follow him. With his arms wide open, welcome one and all. With his arms wide open, he tore down every wall, from sinners filled with shame to the blind and the lame. With his arms wide open, oh, he loved them all. When his days on earth were through, he'd given all that he could give. And it's no surprise